What up, y'all? Let's go take out the garbage. Let's go outside. Oh God, my feet are gonna be cold. I ain't putting on no socks. I'm just gonna put these. It's gonna be quick.
Catch me in the vlog doing regular shit. SARKAZZ vlog.
Okay, so my toes did not freeze. Not much garbage to blow out. I can dig it. What up, y'all? Good morning. Happy Thursday. I'm watching something. Watching YouTube. It is 7:10 in the morning. I'm up. Work don't start till 9, but I'm, you know, usually this is the time I'm up getting ready to go on site. So on Amazon, about to place order for some things. Part of my Amazon order was some new seasonings. Yeah, I'm excited about that. But Dia came out with some new ones. I ordered those. I feel like going to the supermarket to search. Yeah, but Dia, you know what I'm talking about. Badia, I don't know what I'm saying. Badia. I also ordered, because I like Scotch bonnet pepper. It's mad hot shit. I love the taste of it. I don't want the Scotch bonnet tastes so freaking good. So I ordered a Scotch bonnet seasoning, the powder. They have a lot of the wet, let's call it the wet seasoning. I want that. So I got a dry one. I got three seasons. Then I needed some Slap Your Mama. So I got a pack of three. I'm giving one to my folks. Keep the other two, yo. If you don't got no Slap Your Mama in your kitchen, What you doing with yourself? This is a interesting. You ever had that kind of chicken? Yes, it's very robust. It's very, very robust, man. Very robust. But, I'm about to go through my cabinet because there's some stuff on it. Check your seasonings. They have expiration dates, yo. Throw them shits out, yo. This lemon pepper, boy. I love lemon pepper, yo. I love lemon pepper. This is 2020. It's 2024. I can't even see the date, pepper. Cilantro leaves. Is there a date on this, right? I got this. I think I got this from Dollar Tree. No damn, it's cilantro, whatever. Yeah, all my seasonings, Trader Joe's. Is there a date on here? December 1st, 23. Oh, bye. I mean, you could still use them, but the flavor, of course, is going to start to diminish, you know. But no, I'm cool. Bye. Goddamn. November 23. We got this to February. Yeah, I think these grinders are some cayenne pepper. September 23. Pink salt. Got a date on it. another seasoning. Yeah, what you know about, what's the date on this, boom? March 23. Just a little bit left in here. I'm using that shit. See, this is like the last of my slapping mama, and this is what, 24, we cool to February. See, just in time. Oh, close this properly. It is cold. It is cold. I was gonna run errands after my appointment. I was like, let me just do them before. So all I'm doing when I leave the appointment is getting something to eat and coming back home. Hold on.
You and I, we never show emotions. We just keep it down, down inside. Yeah, you and I, both longing for expression for the things we like, but we stay quiet. Hold me now, hold me now. Tell me all about how you feel. Just let yourself go. Say it loud, wake the world on the other side. Make it real, just let yourself go. Just let go.
Headed to my appointment. Yeah, let's go. This happens when you go to fall asleep early and you wake up at crazy ass hours and then you wide awake. Alexa, what time is it?
It's 3:12 a.m.
Oh God, I'm up. Well, you two playing in the room, but boom. I finally got a P.O. box. Finally did that. I wake up and be productive, do shit. So, yeah, I've been going back and forth. Should I get a P.O. box? Da, da, da. But I'm gonna do it more so for my review channel. But for here, if y'all, you know, well, it's just, hey, send what you want to send. Happy Friday. I'm in the driveway. I looked at the time, I was like, oh shit. I'm not used to going in on Fridays. I'm just chilling. And I'm feeling nice. It is the Christmas party. Ain't nothing happening today but Christmas party. Shit. So I'm looking forward to that, yo. Hanging out, you know. Now this is the actual party that I look forward to. And the people I like that I actually, you know, that we I actually work with day in and day out. So good times, good times.
We're falling out, we've reached disaster. Don't know where we're gonna be after. And we do it all again and again and again and again. Again and again and again and again. We're falling, falling down, we're fading. But I know that we can save it. Cause we're like Alpha. Whatever happens doesn't matter. I know we can sort it out. Alpha and Omega. Even if we go a lot of breakers down, I know we are Alpha and Omega. Whatever happens doesn't matter. I know we can sort it out. Alpha and Omega. Alpha and Omega. Like the waves pull you down underwater. We're fun until we hit the bottom. We do it all again and again and again and again. Again and again and again and again.
falling, we're falling down, we're fading. But I know that we can save it. Cause we're like Alpha and Omega. Whatever happens doesn't matter, I know we can sort it out. Alpha and Omega. Even if we go a lot of breakers down, I know we are Alpha and Omega. Whatever happens doesn't matter, I know we can sort it out. Alpha and Omega. Alpha and Omega.
I had a good time at that Christmas party. I needed it. It was, it was a rough day. My lips are on fire. Because I had jerk chicken and Esco Beach fish before I left. And then I come in here and put cocoa butter on my lips. So I'm like sealing in the pepper on my lips. Shit, my lips are tingling. But I had a good time. I enjoy those particular co-workers, because we are the ones that actually work together day in, day out, you know. And I, you know, this is actually one party that I do enjoy a lot. I think this is even the longest time I even stayed at one. I just want to go home and shower and get high and rest. And that's just thing I can't complain. She loves me now. I'm so happy it's the weekend. When I'm doing this, that's why I want to chill. But I get up in the morning. The post office opens at 9:30, so I want to get there for 9:30 to go finalize, finish the process of my P.O. box. Yes, so and by the time this vlog is up, P.O. box will be in the description. Yeah.